Good morning student, welcome to the online math class. Today I will start the exercise 1.4 from the question number 5. The temperature at 12 noon was 10 degrees centigrade above zero. If the decrease at rate of 2 degrees centigrade per hour until midnight, at what time would be temperature be 8 degrees below zero? What would be the temperature at midnight? Two parts here. One is which time temperature is 8 degrees centigrade below zero, and other is what is the temperature at midnight. Okay, the temperature at 12 noon 10 degrees centigrade above zero, that means plus 10 degrees centigrade. What is the temperature at midnight? Midnight, that means 12 o'clock at night. First we find the duration of the 12 noon to 12 o'clock night. Duration is what? 12 hours. Temperature decrease 2 degrees centigrade per hour. Therefore, how many temperature decreasing in 12 hours? Temperature decrease in 12 hour equal to 12 into 2, 2 into 12 equal to 24 degrees centigrade. That means temperature decrease up to 12 o'clock midnight, 12 o'clock night, that 24 degrees centigrade. Therefore, temperature at midnight is what? 12 o'clock noon is 10 degrees centigrade and decrease is 24 degrees centigrade. Therefore, 10 degrees centigrade minus 24 degrees centigrade equal to minus 14 degrees centigrade. Therefore, temperature at midnight is minus 14 degrees centigrade. You remember this, if temperature is above 0 degree, that means plus. If below 0 degree, that means minus. That means minus 14 degrees centigrade. That means temperature is below 0 degree. And another part of the, what is the temperature when, what is the time when temperature 8 degree below 0 or minus 8 degree centigrade? Yes. Then temperature decreasing what? 10 minus 8 degree, that means 18 degree centigrade. When temperature is 8 degree centigrade, that means temperature decrease 18 degree centigrade from 12 noon. Temperature decrease 2 degree centigrade in 1 hour. Therefore, temperature decrease 18 degree centigrade in 18 minus 2, 9 hours. Therefore, after 9 hours from the 12 noon equal to 9 p.m. Therefore, at 9 p.m. temperature 8 degree centigrade below 0. Okay. Question number 6. In a class test, plus 3 marks are given for every correct answer and minus 2 marks are given for every incorrect answer, and no marks for not attempting any question. Radhika scored 20 marks if he has got 12 correct answer, and how many questions has she attempted incorrectly? Okay. In a class test, marks are given for every correct answer at plus 3 and for incorrect answer minus 2. Radhika scored 20 marks. Radhika got correct answer 12. Therefore, Radhika scored for correct answer. He correct answer 12. Every correct answer he got 3. Therefore, he got the correct marks of the for correct answer 12 into 3 equal to 36. But her total score total marks is 20. Therefore, other marks he for the incorrect answer. Therefore, Radhika scored marks for incorrect answer equal to 36 minus 20 equal to 16. She has got 16 marks for incorrect answer. How many? Every incorrect answer marks is minus 2. He got, she got 16. Therefore, how many attempt the incorrect answer? 16 divided by 2, 8. Radhika has attempted, therefore, 8 question incorrectly. Understand? Question number 7. An elevator descending into a mine shaft at the rate of 6 meter per minute. If the descent start from the 10 meter above the ground level, how long will we take reach 350 meter? Okay. An elevator descend into 6 meter per minute. Total length of the path equal to first 10 meter above the ground and minus 350. Therefore, total length 10 minus 350 equal to 10 plus 350 equal to 360 meter. 1 meter, 6 meter, that elevator descend into 6 meter per minute. Therefore, 360 meter, how many time to reach the mentioned height? 360 divided by 6, therefore 60 minutes or 1 hour.